She said she thought he was a lover. He said that he felt ashamed. She said there was no way to cover. He said it's all a brutal game. And what followed was a sudden collapse of sadness that crept into their hearts and their state. What had been a love of undescribed gladness now withered due to neglect and disdain. Oh, what was loss of trust, a madness, an abyss between them deep and wide. Tied in with a bitter realization that love had left like seashells in the tide. He said there's no reason to bother, that it would drive the both of them insane. She said it doesn't really matter. Tomorrow she would catch the morning train. Parting was just an act of business. Integrity was not to be concerned. Intimacy gave way to hardness and a heartache that had both of them unheard. Oh, what was loss of trust, a madness, an abyss between them deep and wide. Tied up with a bitter realization that love had left like seashells in the tide. She began in her compartment to cry. He watched and felt nothing else but dismay. And they knew something precious had then died. And what was left could not be called a feeling, only a sense of grief and injured pride. An ending that had each of them reeling, and an emptiness that just would not subside. Oh, of words, loss of trust, a madness, an abyss between them deep and wide. Tied in with a bitter realization that love had left like seashells in the tide. Oh, a world's loss of trust, a madness, an abyss between them deep and wide. Tired with a bitter realization that love had left like seashells in the tide. That love had left like seashells in the tide.